loosen up the constriction, and then I start to move closer and closer to the loop, like that. All right, so here's the hammock sitting in it right now.